شعري في المدينة. Guess who he quotes? He quotes حبيب عمر, our teacher. And this was حبيب عمر was younger. He passed away رحمه الله in Medina in his book مغناطيس الرسول, a book he wrote about seeing the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم in a dream. So he quotes حبيب عمر. حبيب عمر narrates from his teachers that whoever recites the Burda, each line of the Burda, and says after each line, مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم. For example, you say, أمن تذكر جيران بدي سلمي, finish it, then you recite, مولاي صلي وسلم. Then you recite the one after that, then مولاي صلي وسلم. The one after that, مولاي صلي وسلم, until you finish the 160 lines of the Burda, guaranteed, inshallah, you will see رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم in your dreams. That's a means of reaching them. That's a means of getting that closeness. Right? Teach our kids, these little kids, mashallah, they might not know it. Right? They might not feel it now because they're little kids. But wallahi, these gatherings leave a print on the heart. Wallahi, these gatherings leave a print on the heart. One of the awliya used to say, I attended one of the majalis of Imam Umar bin Abdul Rahman al-Attas when I was young. And he just looked at me in the gathering. And the coolness of that gaze, I can feel it 40 years later. Right? Subhanallah, it's ignited, it's revived within the hearts. These little children, alhamdulillah, they're attending these blessed gatherings, alhamdulillah. So if you can bring your kids and bring your families and let them know and make a house part of Medina. Make a house connected to Medina. Fill it with the madh, fill it with the qasaid of the burda. Let the children memorize it. You memorize it yourselves. This is how you gain. This is how you attain. This is how you go higher and higher. And you establish that connection with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We ask Allah azza wa jal to make us of the brothers. All of us are brothers, alhamdulillah. I'm your brother and you're my brothers, right? But we want to have that special brotherhood. The brotherhood that the Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, oh Allah, I ask to see my brothers. And the Sahaba were like, ya Rasulullah, are we not your brothers? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, you're my companions. No. But my brothers are people that haven't seen me. They haven't met me, right? But they'll sacrifice everything just to see me, and they believe in me. That's the brotherhood. My brothers, all of us, brothers in Islam, mashallah. But that brotherhood, to be that brother of Rasulullah, I mean, astaghfirullah, we all know our souls, and me personally, Allah knows, you know, how sinful I am. But to be that brother, Allahu Akbar. Tabi'ul Awwal is coming, make sure you be that brother. Rasulullah called us his brothers before we even came into this dunya. Look at the mosque. He called us his brothers. It's undeserving, and then we forget his sunnah, and you know, we might leave these gatherings even though we have legs and cars to come to. Astaghfirullah. Allah Azza wa Jalla increase the love in our hearts. Ameen. Bless all the mashayikh, Habib Abdul Qadir al-Idrus, mashallah, and the committee and Majlis Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, all the efforts for creating and initiating these beautiful gatherings. Wallahi, we will be seeing the fruits of these gatherings, not just in this dunya, right? Not just in this dunya, but in the barzakh. And in يوم القيامة, you'll see the fruits of these gatherings. ونزعنا ما في صدورهم من غل إخوانا على سرر المتقابلين. Just as you're sitting on these cushions right now, the people of the paradise will be sitting on cushions reminiscing about those gatherings that they had in the dunya. Ameen. رب العالمين. May Allah make us of those. And may Allah عز وجل increase our love for Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم so that we become beloved to him. And may Allah عز وجل lift the calamities from the ummah and bless the efforts of Shaykh Ibrahim and all the mashayikh in the da'wah, mashallah. Honestly, the efforts don't go unnoticed. جزاكم الله خير. And we come here and it's all been prepared for us. And all the efforts, the fruits of the efforts, we've had the fruits of the efforts, this is the fruit of the efforts, and we come, alhamdulillah, and there's a beautiful gathering. If it wasn't for the efforts, subhanAllah, what gatherings will there be to come? You know, and Habib Mundir, rahimahullah, the one that founded Majlis Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the love, the man that he had in his heart. Allahu Akbar, that's a whole topic on its own. And Allah Azza wa Jal increase the love in his ummah, and Allah Azza wa Jal lift the calamities from the Muslims. Ameen. Rabbil Alameen. Please forgive me for taking the too long. Jazakumullah khair. And everything I say is really directed to my poor and sinful self. Jazakumullah khair. ربنا اتنا في الدنيا حسنه وفي الاخره حسنه وقنا عذاب النار. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى اله وصحبه وسلم. والحمد لله رب العالمين.